Let's look at the same setup again. Lenses are symmetric, so the focal length will be on both sides of the lens. Let's imagine that I have a 3D object on this part of the scene here, and the image plane is being formed on this side. So I put an object here, basically remembering what we looked at in the last slide. Any parallel light goes through the focal point here, continues on. Anything that goes through the optical point here goes through unadulterated. And then the third line, of course, the opposite or the converse of this one, anything that goes through the focal point will become parallel on the other side. So in essence, these three lines will converge at this point, and this is where the image will be formed. So this is where the image point is for this object. So rays from points on a plane parallel to the lens focus on a point that is far away here, and we will actually now come up with an equation that basically connects the object distance from the lens to the focal length to where the image is formed. So here, of course, would be my tree again. As we've noticed, on the other side, it'll be formed upside down. And again, just calling this distance of the object from the lens itself to be O and the distance to the image as I. So this is what is referred to as a lens equation. And mathematically, basically, it's 1 over the distance of the object from the lens plus 1 over distance of the image from the lens is equal to 1 over the focal length.